As you may know, the multiple choice format is most frequently used in educational testing, in market research, etc. A multiple choice question consists of a stem and a list of possible choices, then requires learners to select the correct answer. This video will show you 6 stages to create a multiple choice question. Insert a multiple choice question. Customize a multiple choice question. Set correct answer. Set score and reporting. Add events, actions, and customize feedback layers. After clicking the multiple choice button, the question slide will show up with 3 parts, which are the top text box, the answer area, and a button. Click the top text box to add the question title. Enter the list of possible answers. Go to the Format tab to change radio styles. You can drag the resizing handles to resize the answer area, and reposition it if you want. Insert a yoga image to illustrate. To set the correct answer, just double-click the radio button. You also can set score and reporting for the multiple choice question. Select the answer area, go to the interactivity tab, notice the score and reporting section. For this type of questions, the graded mode is selected by default. Tick the shuffle answers checkbox to shuffle the answers each time learners take the quiz. They can get 1 point for each correct answer and submit the answer only 1 time. You can change these values if necessary. Multiple choice question also has default events, actions, and feedback layers, which are added automatically. Feel free to add more, change or delete as you want. See how to work with events, actions and how to customize feedback layers videos for more information. Now, let's see the preview. Thanks for watching.